Fresh corpses. A den?
Anka, I think I found it. The place where they made those ferals.
You sure you want to go in? Hajir said it was a truly horrific place.
Should destroy that fuse box. Might be blocking the current. Can't be much in there besides bad memories. I'm inside the facility. It's huge. Some kind of biology lab. I see animal cages.
Cages? That doesn't sound good. Get out of there, okay?
Ah, radio signal's too weak. You're breaking up, Anka. Should be radio relays in here. Could try and cycle the facility's power. Anka? Just had another close call with a feral Thanator.
Yikes. Are you okay? Did it also have an access code?
Yeah. This is weird. I bet it has something to do with that locked area on the ground floor.
Just be careful, all right?
Thanator's about. Can't do this now. I have to call you back. Door's locked. Need a code.
Hajir Bishara's etiology notes. Socialization attempts continue to prove fruitless, growing frustrated. Hunter Bravo shows liminal social behavior. Grooming in vicinity of Delta, likely submissive signal. Delta, unresponsive to efforts. Play patterns likely early dominance play and not pack behavior. Odd, considering they showed social behavior before neural whip removal. Hypothesis. Neural whip is integral to social behavior and neurological makeup. Removal causes them psychic suffering. What have I done? What have I done? End log.
Hajir Bishara, personal note. Getting anxious about the hunters. One day they act calm, then the next they snap at each other for no reason. Could be. Ferals are truly lost. If neural whips are necessary for social behavior, then psyops, we may be engineering animal sociopaths.
You did the right thing in the end, Hajir. You found your courage.
Anka?
I found something from Hajir. I think you'll want to hear it.
Okay.